Oh.
Lovely day today.
Yeah, it should be good once I'm out there. It's fun. This bit's so stressful, you know. I guess you just got to launch them over and over and over again, and then you just get used to it.
So I see, I've looked at a few guys because I'm not a professional.
Yeah.
But I see the guys with the race kites.
Yeah.
They really yank them hard. Wow.
I know, but like this one just comes up by the, I don't know, something about the hyperlinks, but they just come up really quickly. Just trying to pre-inflate it a little bit. Yeah, they like slip off the sandbag real easily.
Yep.
And then you're like, oh shit, you've just got this floppy bag of crap in the air. Alright.
That should do it.
That should be fine. Do you mind just holding on to my harness, like, while I launch it? Yeah, just, I don't think I've got anything to hold on to, I've just realised.
That's what you want me to
do, right? Oh, no. Just, like, literally, so I don't go flying. I've got, like, not much to hold on to. I don't have the thing.
Not much to hold on to, yeah. Grab my hand in there if you don't mind.
Yeah, that's fine. This is what I've been getting people to do. Do you reckon,
back more?
I think I should. Yeah, but it probably helped, like having you at least a little bit. It just, I was like, well, I needed to like go up a little bit.
Oh, you're powered up. Yeah. Too.
Oh, you reckon? Everybody tells me you're not supposed to like depower it. To...
You're short lines, so
you're. Yeah. Whew, thanks for that. Sorry if that hurt your hands. Yeah. I need to get a strap for my.